Hi, Brojike. Good evening. I'm fine. How far did you go? No, you say you had an appointment with each woman now. And what happened? You said she was looking for you, that she wanted to see you. Okay, where did you guys meet? Was her brother around? Okay. What happened? Why was she anxious to see you? What happened? Any problem? No. Wait. Pause. 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 Rewind. Take what you just said again. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. What did you tell her? No, Bridget, you can't do that now. No, you can't do that. You can't succumb to her pressure. How can she ask you to enter into a covenant with her? No. Oh my goodness. Why is she suggesting that? Blood covenant, a child of God. No, you can't do that. No, you can't do that. Just tell her it's not allowed that you're a child of God. You can't enter into any blood covenant with anybody. Bridget, don't forget that Christ had paid every price on the cross. You don't need any blood covenant with anybody. It's against your religion, it's against Christianity. Yes, tell her that I said, if you want, I can talk to her. It's demonic. Bridget, you don't need me to tell you all this. You read your Bible. Okay, no, go on, I'm listening. Oh, listen to me. You can't do that. It's against the will of God. It's against the word of God. How can you enter into a blood covenant with someone? What kind of stupid love is that? No, for me, that is not love. No, it's not love. No, you can't just do something like that, please. Okay, no problem. I'll wait for your call, yeah? But have it in mind that it's not an option. You can't just do something like that. Yeah, but we'll talk later, as you said. Okay, bye.